Myanmar's doctors and nurses turning out in force once again in what's being dubbed a dawn march to oppose the February 1st coup. And this is not the first time these protesters are answering the military's bullets by peacefully raising their fists and voices. Previously, members of the medical profession had walked away from their jobs in a bid to send a loud and clear message to the junta. They all want the immediate release of the country's democratically elected leader, Aung San Suu Kyi. Over in Monywa, a city in Myanmar, scenes of violence on the streets, seen through clouds of tear gas. This as demonstrators clashed with security forces to the sound of crowds shouting, punctuated by the incoming arms fire. To date, more than 2,000 have been detained and hundreds killed at the hands of the army. Also in the firing line, these police officers who fled to India after defying the military's orders to kill opponents of the coup. Their only crime, not wanting to shoot their people. And today, they face an uncertain future as they urge Narendra Modi's government to not repatriate them and provide them asylum on humanitarian grounds.